guys.
This guy just slammed on his brakes in front of me. My nigga just rear-ended him.
You think you rear-ended him?
I don't know. I thought I did. My dash camera went off. I don't see any damage though, so I don't know. Or I can't wait to put the train horns on this. Really just cut me off, huh? Yo!
Left lane's ending. Assigned for 2.5 miles. He thinks he's gonna cut me off. Pow, 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 pow. How's them sandbags and barriers, mother? Look at his hood, though. Look at his hood all smashed up.
Somebody f***ed up. Jesus.
Looks to me like you hit the tree. Now you gotta drag it around. Pretty wild. Not sure what do you think you're gonna go with that thing. But he's screwed.
hit me. Oh my God. Yes.
She tried to pass me, got caught over the double lines, pit maneuver on her, she got shoved down this way, straight down the side, and yeah, there's the carnage right there. My hood might actually be okay, hopefully. Might just be some scuffs on my hood. My hood actually might come out unscathed.
West on North Stemmons Freeway toward Market Center Boulevard, then use the left two lanes to turn left onto Market Center Boulevard.
better quit playing. You messing with the wrong cracker. I'm telling you, I'm trucker mother. Oh. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, that's why you upside down in the median. Now I'm going to whoop your ass when I get out this truck. Woo. What the? Holy shit. Bro, did that just happen?
Those people don't have their tires for them. Lisha, call 911. Call 911. Oh my God.
Thank you. it has other layers of clear plastic or whatever it is in front of it. I mean, gee whiz, we know what does the camera lens on its own look.
If you start introducing more elements between the camera, the imaging block of the camera, and the image it's trying to shoot, you can come up with all sorts of artifacts, reflections of something
else. God.
Picking up dust bubbles or water droplets. There's so many other different things.
Well, that's like every ghost ever photographed.
Yeah.
You know? Right. Yeah.
So we can see this truck coming up fast to this white car, sees it at the last minute, attempts to swerve out of the way, but it's not quite enough. He hits that car, which then ends up smashing into the truck that's about to pull over. And now we have turned a simple traffic stop that was about to be cleared up into a multi-car accident spanning both sides of the highway.
Stories of resilience and grit. This is why I created this podcast. I'm very excited to welcome Jim Gaffigan, Yasmin Mohammed, Glenn Beck, Tim Dillon, Abigail Schreier.
Estamos.
Okay, Garmin, save video.
Pěkný, jo.
Prosím, prosím, ne, prosím, ne, prosím, ne.
And the NASDAQ down 163. At WBT, we lead local. I'm Mark Garris at WBT News.
Hello, it's Paul J.
way, mano. Oh. Oh, se fue el llamado cupo, man. Damn, bro.
Can you please call me back, Tom? Cheers, man. Bye.
Westbound on Highway 22, headed over to Scott's Miracle Grow in Independence. Got a good following distance here. Everything comes to a screaming halt. I hit my brakes as hard as I can. Woo, that was a close one. And now I can't go anywhere. A full load, a maxi load, sort of like this one right here. This is not it. You can see how the pallets are overhanging there. The forward momentum caused the pallets to break and fall down and broke my glad hand. That red one is the air supply to the brakes on the trailer. If I went again after about an hour and 15 minutes. Perhaps somebody can learn from this video.
Marinated it in a jalapeno juice for a few minutes. After a good thick layer of special cheese, he sprinkled all the standard pepper toppings and put it in the oven to cook. I told him.
Oh, no, honey. Your car no go there. That's the curb. Why you drive over it, honey? Yeah, you f***ed up. Why? Oh, my God, honey. Look, you stuck. What you doing?
Had my initials on it, as long as I wasn't arrested. Experience with dolls. The idea for this type doll was mine. I used my gun. So, Parker links up with his culprits and heads for downtown.
What are you doing?
And you link up with the lovely white for candlelight.
Hey, what's your...
I'm trying to get in here to drop something off.
I'm waiting for him. What are you yelling?
Why
are you yelling at me?
Why are you trying to cut me off?
I'm not. You're sitting over there. You're sitting on the side of the road.
No, I was not. I was in a travel lane.
Whatever. Over there. You probably got one. Hey. This is lady's out of her mind. I'm about to...
Go and shake.
sick.
I will.
Future.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And then I flossed my teeth with their tampons.
And yesterday, love to gifts, and
did you write a love poem?
What?
No, I just got a really two spoons on the front, two little spoons. It says, I love to spoon with you, and then it opens up, and there's two.
Right.
What else did I get?
Romantic.
I got a platinum.
Tried to come right.
So in the process of me trying to avoid her, she hit the
front left.
A Friday afternoon, and I find out a load's been canceled. 8 to 6, sometimes, you know, you'll have a later pickup or delivery, but you'll lose half of that, at least half of that, if the load cancels. And you're only going to get, hey, don't you back up. Stop backing up! He just barely tapped me. Thank you.
I'm waiting. Thank you, bro. Appreciate it.
This will leave more questions than answers. After the collision, the driver speeds off. We will never see them again.
está la rampa de frenado, 1 kilómetro. Está la rampa. Ya viene la caseta, a huevo. Mételo, papito. Aguas, 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 aguas. ¡Ah! ¡Ah, su madre! Vamos a ver al compa. Sí, vamos, vamos, vamos. Ábreme.
Did he make it? Oh, he made it. Wow. That was close. Holy.
Oh my God. I can't believe you jumped right up there and saved him. That was amazing. Oh God! Oh God! It did.
I'm just going over this overpass right here in Texas. I'm empty, full of fuel, watching a car pass me, just minding my own business, and whoo!
What the f you going, bro? Hey! Hey! Hey, bro, relax, relax, relax. Hey, relax. Relax, relax, okay? You damaged my truck, you damaged your car, relax. Relax, my friend, relax. Hey, relax, relax, my friend. What you wanna do? You wanna leave, do whatever you wanna do, but relax. Of course, stop.
Corinne, ce serait chacal dansant. J'aime juste l'image d'un chacal qui danse. Ça n'avait pas rapport à toi, dans le fond. On reprend notre petit pic-lan du début.
Ouais, Hit it. Oh shit. Don't hit me. Don't hit me.
Thankfully, no one was seriously injured in that crash, and me as the driver of the vehicle, my arm just slammed against the door as I'm scraping against the barrier, so I just got little scrapes on my arm. And my dog was also with me, and thankfully she's okay. Aren't you puppy? I managed to hold on to her because she very nearly went through the glass. And the driver of the other vehicle, as you can see, his head and arm go right through his window, but he declined medical treatment.
That was close.
I had to do a 6 o'clock. No, Z just comes right on in and caused me to go off the road. This freaking idiot in this damn Toyota, now he cuts off the red car in front of him. In front of me. Yep, and now he's flicking off the guy in the red car. And the guy in the red car is pointing at his camera and I'm pointing at mine.
I never said I would be charging the same rate. Yes, you absolutely did. And I expect you to hold to your word like your father would. He would be so disappointed in you right now.
Skurwysyn, ja cię pierdolę. Oj, kurwa.
Do we got a load?
To Miami?
No.
Wait!
Now you can go.
Thank you.
crash. Mother... I gotta go. Why?
Or that. Now, you may not give details that somebody can then, you know, write a paper about and know all about how the hydrogen bomb works or something, but you know that they're working on it or whatever. He gave that information both to the Russians and to the British, whatever he picked up.
Which raises the question.
Bomb works or something, but you know that they're working on it or whatever.
Which raises the question, was Fuchs spying for the
Come over here. 没有black 睡好了 罗里没有black 我勾裂的是他喂 罗里没有black 他勾裂 我没有black两个 勾裂是他的手脚 他没有black
他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有black 他没有